progress he's made in these five games. Obviously, you hope he gets better and better as we move along. And, you know, you look at the Chargers defensively. I mean, they're not a juggernaut on defense by any stretch. The 26th ranked run defense going into this one. So there should be some opportunities for CJ on the ground today. Absolutely.
And in the world of woulda, coulda, shoulda, Brad Smith kind of comes to mind there. He had a great game last week, 7 catches for 72 yards. One thing that's got to gnaw at you a little bit, I know Ryan Fitzpatrick talked about it, was, you know, there were those two plays last week, and if you didn't get to watch the game on TV last week, these are things you didn't catch. And Brownie, I know you chatted about it on BuffaloBills.com, but, you know, there were two plays where you had Smith down the sideline, and Fitzpatrick